Welcome to the all-new IMpluse Scanner, available exclusively through IM Mastery Academy. You can access IMpluse online at impulsestrategy.im. Let's talk markets. Money can be earned by accurately predicting price direction. Let's talk direction. Every moment, there are many reasons why price could go up or down. Introducing IMpluse, over 50 market variables in one arrow, keeping you focused on the direction of price momentum. Look for up arrows in an uptrend and down arrows in a downtrend. An uptrend is formed when price creates new highs. A downtrend is formed when price creates new lows. Reading the chart in an uptrend. The blue line should be above the red line. The plot line should be above the blue zone. The stochastic should read oversold for trade entries. The price should be above the overall blue trend line. Look for up arrows in an uptrend. And under the alert panel, you will see the primary price direction and strength arrows, indicating overall price direction. Reading the chart in a downtrend. There are several key pieces of information to identify a downtrend. First, we look for price to be below the trend line. Next, the red line should be above the blue line. The plot line below the red zone. The stochastic should read overbought for entry timing, and then down arrows in a downtrend. When you see down arrows under the alert panel, under the primary price direction and strength readings, that indicates overall downward price momentum. Understanding the alert panel. The alert panel includes the time frame charts, including the M1, M5, M15, and many others. Under this section, it includes the financial instrument asset categories. This includes forex currency pairs, commodities, oil, cryptocurrencies, and indices. Under the filter search tab, you will find the financial instrument symbol, as well as the price strength directional arrows and scores, and the primary price directional arrow. For the strength score, if you have a greater than 20 point score, you are likely going to see trending conditions. If the score is less than 20, you will likely see consolidation. Understanding the strategies tab. Under the strategies tab, you will find several different trading styles or strategies to use. These will accommodate to different styles or lengths of trade. For scalping, these accommodate trades that last minutes to hours, intraday, hours to a day, swing trading, days to a week, and position trading, weeks, months, or even years. Understanding the markets tab. The markets tab allows you to quickly access each of the different financial instrument categories, such as forex, metals, oils, digital currencies, and indices. Ready to learn more? Tune in daily on Go Live,